preparing a new fragrance. When she turns away, her pet Nancy adds a couple of drops of grape essence into it. Every time Grace gets distracted, Nancy secretly adds some drops. And when she tries to tell her, Grace just doesn't listen.
No, no more grape. This perfume must have all the fruits. Let me see. No strawberry. It already has banana. Yes, orange. I want more orange. Trust me, I'm the best perfume maker in Tutti Frutti Bay.
Nancy is upset.
Oh no, Nancy. You're so clumsy. Where was that? Let's see. It's perfect. It smells like all the fruits. I'll call it the Tutti Frutti Perfume. No. It's only for babies.
Grace walks by Angie's house. Angie immediately steps outside and starts sniffing the air and talking very fast.
It smells so good. What is it? I want some.
It's the Tutti Frutti Perfume, a perfume I made by myself.
What smells so good?
It's my Tutti Frutti Perfume.
I want to try it. Can I have some?
Hey, I was first.
Me first.
No, me.
I just don't have any more.
What? No, it smells so good. I want to smell good. Don't leave the smell go away.
Grace runs out and the babies follow her. First Ella, then Angie. And now Nana. But also Penny and Pia. And even Mel and Melly, who were sunbathing.
Yay!
That way!
Yeah!
Grace manages to dodge them, then hides behind a tree.
Nancy, you have to help me escape.
Please.
Sorry I didn't give you any perfume. The next one I make, it's just for you. Of course, Nancy. We'll go to Bottle Valley. Come on! They're coming!
Smoke goes away around here. Let's get the perfume, Tutti Frutties.
Grace runs into Bottle Valley.
Help me, please.
Sorry. What's wrong?
The Tutti Frutti are chasing me and I can't get rid of the smell. I made a wonderful perfume and now they want it too. Fortunately, I thought about coming here.
The smell gets stronger here.
Quick, or she'll escape. They're coming. Hide me, please.
I have an idea. Don't worry.
Foxy draws a bath that becomes real, and Grace hides inside it.
Quick, go inside.
Thanks, Foxy.
Stop making noise. They're coming.
Huh? What is this bathtub doing here?
It's for bathing our pets.
The fruity pets run away.
It smells like Tutti Frutti perfume around here. Maybe it's me.
No, no, stop.
We'll lose the trail otherwise. We're looking for Grace. She has a perfume.
Grace? Who's Grace?
I don't know any Grace. Did you look in the winged neighborhood?
Of course, the winged neighborhood. Thanks.
I'll go with you and take them some cakes.
Once the Tutti Frutti have gone, Grace leaves her hiding place.
Oh, no. As soon as they get to the winged neighborhood, they'll see that I'm not there. And then they'll chase me again.
Don't worry. And why don't you make more Tutti Frutti perfume for everybody?
Huh? For everybody? It will take me many days, even weeks.
And if we help you?
We can make it in one day, then.
Great. Yeah. We're going to Tutti Frutti Bay.
First, 3 drops of melon. Now, 1 a banana. Just one.
Will it be good?
It tastes like perfume.
Well, of course.
It smells so good. I'll add a bit more.
No, no, not like that.
How was it?
They're coming. How's the perfume going?
Terrible. Bring me peach, grape, and melon essence.
Ow!
They bump, fall down, and smash the bottles.
Oh, no. We're not going to make it. Nancy, do you remember the formula?
Yep, 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 yep.
What do you mean you invented it?
It was me who...
Okay. You invented it.
Can you help me?
And the fruity pets, under Nancy's instructions, work together perfectly to create a new perfume.
I've never seen anybody making perfumes as a team and with such coordination.
She's the best perfume maker in Tutti Frutti Bay.
Hey, there she is. We love your Tutti Frutti perfume.
Don't you have even a little drop for us?
It smells so good.
Nancy and the fruity pets are outside the Tasty Factory with the perfume bottles in their hands, and the babies run toward them.
I love Tutti Frutti perfume. Nancy, sorry I didn't believe you. You saved me.
And a teardrops down.
Thank you.
The naughty jellies appear and, right, they take the perfume bottles.
Aww. Hey, my Tutti Frutti perfume!
I didn't even have time to put them on.
No worries. I can make all you want. As long as Nancy teaches me, of course.